Syracuse area Republican Congressman John Katko calling for the United States to boycott the 2022 Winter Olympics in Beijing. In a letter to President Biden, Katko cites, quote, the Chinese Communist Party's offensive human rights violations, its acts of genocide, and the distinct threats the CCP poses to our homeland security and American way of life. You can read the letter in full at localsyr.com.